America, I'm Gallagher, and this is the weekend before the July the 4th weekend, but we're getting into the spirit right now. Remember, the Monsters of Rock thing is happening all over the country. July the 4th weekend, though, they're going to be in Houston. That's Van Halen, Metallica, Scorpions, Dokken, Kingdom Come, 8-9 hours of heavy metal. I don't know how you can stand it. Gladys Knight, July the 2nd, is going to be in New Orleans at the Sanger, and then the 3rd, she's going to the Orpheum in Memphis, so catch Gladys. Now, I want you to remember this very important. There's a pancake breakfast on the plaza in Santa Fe, New Mexico on July the 4th, and then they're going to have fireworks around dusk time. They had it earlier last year, but it didn't work as good. Now, in New York, they know when it's time for fireworks, 9:20 on the East River. It's going to be America's largest fireworks display ever anywhere. So come on back. We're going to have some fun this weekend. Next weekend, we'll have even more. I'm going to get LaToya out of the dressing room. She wasn't quite ready. So it's Friday Night Videos. I'm Gallagher. LaToya's going to be here. We're going to have some fun. Hang tough, hang ten. It's a weekend. Do
you love me? Tonight on Friday Night Videos, your special guest hosts are Gallagher and the beautiful LaToya Jackson. We'll have a broadcast premiere from Elton John, plus from Dirty Dancing, The Contours, Do You Love Me? Gloria Estefan and the Miami Sound Machine, Prince, Poison, Terrence Trent D'Arby, Steve Winwood, Michael Jackson, Def Leppard, and Al B. Sure. And now, here's Gallagher.
Hi, gang. Come on back to Friday Night Videos. We're gonna destroy!
Gallagher's wearing a leather jacket on the beach. I wonder why.
Because we're introducing your brother's video.
Yeah, but does that call for a leather jacket on the beach?
I think it does.
I don't.
Well, I have this. This is for catching girls on the beach. Look, it's fishnet.
Yeah, and this is all he caught. He didn't catch a girl, just the net.
Well, I've had to do this with you here. What have you caught?
I caught this. But I did get something in it.
Do the video. Do the video.
This is Michael Jackson, Dirty Diana.
From his London performance. Hi, gang, we'll be back, or front, or back to front, or front to back, with Friday Night Videos. Come on back!
Exceptionally smooth. The night belongs to Michelob.
Jump on your boogie board, grab a stick of juicy fruit. The taste is gonna move ya. Take a sniff, pull it out. The taste is gonna move ya when you pop it in your mouth. Juicy fruit is gonna move ya. It juices soft, it gets right to ya. Juicy fruit, the taste is gonna move ya.
There are three nevers in sports casting. Never wear your best suit to a locker room celebration. Never yell it's out of here before it's out of here. And even if you have to say beyond Kalana to Benicas to Balboni, never, never let them see you sweat.
Dry Idea for men. For the most powerful wetness protection available to man.
Sweat belongs on the ball field. Not in the broadcast booth.
Try Dry Idea for men. Never let them see you sweat.
Hey, that was a great answer. Where'd you learn about computers?
In the Army.
You were in the Army?
Yeah.
And now they're helping pay your way through college.
How come you know so much?
How do you think I got here?
Qualify for the GI Bill and the Army College Fund and earn $17,000 for college for only a 2-year enlistment or $25,200 for a 4-year enlistment.
What you doing here?
Airborne.
You were airborne?
Find your future in the Army.
You used to jump out of airplanes?
Hi, I'm LaToya Jackson, and I have to contend with this guy, if you know what I mean. It's not easy. It's not easy at all.
It's Friday Night Videos. Hey, what's the next video?
It's Prince. It's his new video. I love his videos, don't you?
I don't know. I say if you can't grow a good mustache, don't even try, you know. Is this from the album where he was naked and nobody cared?
Leave him alone. Why are you picking on him like this?
I don't know. The names. I think he just throws names in a hat and picks them out. What's the name of this latest thing?
Well, this one's called Alphabet Street.
Yeah, they should have called it Yeah, Yeah, Yeah.
No! No!
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
See what I mean?
I like that video.
Yeah.
Oh, quiet.
Who's next? Who's next?
It's
Who's next?
Gloria Estefan, Miami Sound Machine. You know what's so funny? It kind of reminds me of Prince, like the elementary Alphabet Street. Well, this one's called 1, 2, 3.
Really? We need Big Bird in this video.
1, 2, 3, 4. Come on, baby, say you love me. 5.
On Friday Night Video!
If you just wash with soap and water, you're missing a whole other level of clean. Cooling, tingling sea breeze clean. Clean so deep, you feel it. Sea breeze removes oil, dirt, and makeup that soap leaves behind. And when your skin is this clean, you won't be the only one to feel it. Seabreeze. No other clean feels quite like this. For flavor as fun as the 4th of July, try Cajun Spice and Cheddar and Sour Cream flavored Ruffles brand potato chips. They're a blast. Looking to add some more excitement to your celebration? Try barbecue and sour cream and onion flavored Lay's brand potato chips. There's never a dud. Now's your chance to win $250,000 cash. See Sunday's insert or store displays for rules and details. More flavors have never been more fun.
It's big.
It's bigger than big.
It's Marin Honda's third annual tent sale of values.
Come see tons and tons of Hondas.
More Hondas than we care to handle.
And every one of them is tent sale price.
This is Marin Honda's main event, their biggest sale of the year.
The one Honda buyers have waited for.
With 100% financing available on your good credit.
There's free hot dogs and soft drinks on the weekend.
And some of the best Honda values you'll see anywhere, anytime.
So come right now for your best selection.
Just look for the big top at Marin Honda, right off 101 at the Paradise Exit in Corte Madera.
And you'll be looking good.
Van Halen's Monsters of Rock. Bill Graham presents the concert event of the year. July 16th and 17th at Candlestick Park. The Monsters of Rock. Starring Van Halen. Special guest, The Scorpion. Also starring Dokken. With Metallica. And Kingdom Come. Tickets now at all Bass Ticket Centers, including The Warehouse and Tower Records. July 16th and 17th, the only Northern California date. Van Halen's Monsters of Rock.
Gallagher, what is that you're wearing? Who is that supposed to be?
Terrence Trent D'Arby's albino brother.
Oh, God. It looks like a mop to me.
It is a mop.
It is?
Yes.
Well, I certainly hope you don't have the bucket to go with it.
You always think I'm going to throw something on you, don't you?
Of course. You better not throw any water on me.
Terrence is wetter than me. Did you see his last video? His hair's flying everywhere. The water's just flying. It was more like me than me.
Well, I thought it was great.
Okay, well, let's check out his new one. What's it called?
Sign Your Name. LaToya Jackson.
I think you're pretty heavy metal too, babe.
Gallagher, what is this?
We're doing heavy metal on the beach. It's summertime. We're having a good time. What's the next video?
The next video is by Poison. It's called Nothing But a Good Time.
Now, see, Poison, you don't put a good time and then say Poison. You don't put your skull and your crossbones. See, I'm just playing with their minds. I'm just playing with their minds.
They do.
We'll be right back with a broadcast premiere from Elton John, Steve Winwood, Al B. Sure, and Def Leppard.
Hi, gang. I'm Gallagher. We'll be right back on Friday Night Videos! Pretty weird.
Hey, Professor! Oh. I thought only students fell asleep in your class.
They're just trying to get these finals graded.
You ought to revive with Vivarin.
Oh, Vivarin!
Helps wake you up! Oh, yeah.
Government-appointed experts confirm Vivarin is effective.
Revive with Vivarin.
Who wants to go first?
You mean we actually say it?
Nothing tastes more like home than Kentucky Fried Chicken.
Yeah. Welcome home. May I help you?
Good.
How about welcome home to Chicken Done Right?
There you go.
I got one. Make yourself at home. The coleslaw's fresh.
And the buttermilk biscuits are hot.
Nice to have you home.
You're never too far, so come as you are.
Welcome home.
Kentucky Fried Chicken is home.
This summer, Eddie Murphy and Arsenio Hall are coming to America.
No one here can know I am royalty.
To enjoy relaxed accommodations.
Damn shame what they did to that dog.
We will take the room.
Local customs.
Real American.
Yo, you want to buy some toothbrushes, man?
Native fashions.
I feel like a complete idiot.
And romantic adventure.
I'm almost single. My husband's on death row.
Coming to America, rated R. Starts Wednesday, June 29th at a theater near you.
She wears soft contacts. She looks great. She knows it. But her eyes didn't always feel great. Sometimes she wouldn't disinfect her lenses. Her eyes bothered her. Then her doctor switched her to Aocept. Aocept is so easy to use. She knows Aocept is working because she can see it bubbling. Her eyes feel healthy now because they are. Try Aocept. You'll see.
Some people go to great lengths to make driving more fun. Others take the shortcut.
Alf on trial.
Objection!
Is he an illegal alien?
He gave him a bribe! I prefer to think of it as an early birthday present.
Then on the Hogan Family, Dave's got it bad for his teacher.
That bad, huh?
Are they making the grade or just making it?
You make it sound so easy.
Dave learns a lesson in love as the teacher's pet.
Monday.
Each year at summer camps, thousands of disadvantaged young people are offered a chance to succeed. The Salvation Army, believing in youth.
Garrow Marigian has the world's largest toilet paper collection.
Some people get to be famous for silly reasons. Many become famous for changing the way we look at life.
His office is in the facility where they did the first TV broadcast.
And some earn fame by shining the spotlight on others.
Linda, we believe that you're Brian Boitano's coach.
Yes, I am.
You'll find them all on the show that showcases ordinary people with extraordinary claims to fame. Saturday at 6:30 on Channel 4.
Come to Big Ford Country's end-of-the-month clearance sale here in Napa and get a new car or truck with no cash out of your pocket and no monthly payments till fall. Example, the factory makes your down payment on an XR7 plus no payments for 90 days. Your rebate makes the down on a Bronco 2 with no payments for 90 days. And your rebate also makes the down payment on a new Escort with no payments for 90 days. There's no cash out of pocket, no payments till fall. So come today to Magnus and Barbie Ford Lincoln Mercury in Napa.
Hi, it's Gallagher on Friday Night Video, and this is Latoya Jackson.
Gallagher, what are you wearing?
I'm wearing these things here.
Well, I should be wearing that. See, he's always trying to pour a bucket of water on me
no,
when we go
I'm
to commercial breaks.
No water.
Yes, you do.
We're doing videos. We're doing an Elton John video.
Let's do it.
I wanted to have goggles and glasses like you got them on. Go ahead.
I know. We both do. So what's the name of the video that we're about to show?
I don't want to go on. Is this the whole song?
You're reading it like Alphabet Street in 1, 2, 3. I don't want to go on with you like this. That's a long title, huh?
It's
I don't
want to
go on with you like this. Elton John.
Maybe two songs by Prince. Wait a minute.
What is that?
It's a Gallagher doll.
A Gallagher doll?
I don't want to go on with you like that.
I hope Gallagher doesn't look like this when he's undressed.
And I'm not LaToya.
And I'm not Gallagher.
But we're having fun anyway, I guess. Hey, what's new with you?
Oh, nothing. I have a single that's coming out in July, and an album in August, and then, of course, I have a clothesline that's yet to be out very shortly.
You're hanging your clothes out?
No, a line of clothes, Gallagher.
Oh, fashion. You're in your
fashion
own fashion? I'm into fashion. Check out these little high heels I made for my daughter. She's only size 11, size 12. She's 7. Pretty
That's
sharp,
cute.
Huh?
Yeah, I like the red. It's bright, huh?
Uh-huh. Could you sell these?
Probably, most likely, but you're always selling something.
Well, that's the job. Let's sell this next video. Who is it?
Okay, it's Steve Winwood, and it's called Row With It. Stay tuned for more videos on Friday Night Videos. We'll be right back.
This is no ordinary t-shirt shop.
These are no ordinary t-shirts.
Hanes?
We only print on the best.
And I thought a t-shirt was just a t-shirt.
Far from it.
Why settle for ordinary? Put the best on your chest. Put on Hanes.
Don't you just hate it? Now you're all set to wear your brand new swimsuit. The suit it took weeks to find. I mean, the suit is so great, it's going to make your boyfriend drop the cocoa butter. And then the first sunny day, wouldn't you know it?
Kotex Security tampons give you great protection because security expands in not just one direction, but two for a more secure fit.
The lifeguard even dropped his cocoa butter.
Security tampons, for a fit that really protects, you can count on Kotex.
I've run the white water on the Klamath, the American, every inch of the Tuolumne, but nothing prepared me for this.
Like all great rivers, it's never the same ride twice.
Rip-roaring rapids, new at Great America. It's wild.
Last chance to save $3 on each general admission with coupons from Lucky.
Sometimes you can have too much of a good thing. Right now, your Toyota dealer has more cars than room. So he'll give you a great deal, including savings up to $1,000 on selected models. He's got to, because the only place he can fit any more Toyotas is in your driveway.
Hi, I'm LaToya Jackson. I'm having to deal with Gallagher all night here on Friday Night Videos. We want to do our next video now. It's called...
I'll Be Sure.
No, that's the guy. That's the guy.
But
I'll
still,
Be Sure.
It's the guy. I'll
I know
be
it
sure.
sounds like a song.
Wait
it does.
A minute. You're supposed to say, I'll Be Sure. I say, I'll Be Sure, and you're supposed to say, I'll
night
Be Rich, I'll Be
I know, but I was being the
right.
other one. See, I was you and you were me. But anyway, I'll Be Sure. He should have said, I'll Be Rich. That's what he should have called himself.
Sure
or I'll
should.
Be back, or I'll be making hits, or I'll be in tune would be nice with some
That's
of these guys.
That's real nice.
Okay.
But you
Night.
Want to tell them the name of the video then?
Night.
Night and Day. Touch that dial. Whatever you do, we'll be right back with more Friday Night Video. Stay tuned.
Logan Pass, Montana, and Old Milwaukee both mean something great to these guys. Logan Pass means trailblazing, exploring the wilderness of Glacier National Park. And Old Milwaukee means a great beer. Cold, crisp Old Milwaukee beer and smooth, golden Old Milwaukee light.
There's nothing like the flavor of a special place, an Old Milwaukee beer.
Old Milwaukee and Old Milwaukee light.
Guys, it just doesn't get any better than this.
Time for Wrigley Spearmint Gum.
Wrigley Spearmint? What is Wrigley Spearmint?
Well, it's pure chewing satisfaction.
Data, please. Cool and refreshing. Chewing enjoyment goes on and on.
Analysis?
Wrigley Spearmint is pure chewing satisfaction.
Yeah. So how come you never talked to me before?
Wrigley Spearmint is pure chewing satisfaction.
You failed.
An innocent girl.
I thought that we had a date tonight.
A harmless drive. What could possibly go wrong? Kid without his license, huh?
License to Drive, rated PG-13. Starts Wednesday, July 6th at theaters everywhere.
Sometimes the simplest ideas are the best ones. Introducing the Elite 50 LX from Honda, the scooter that comes with a trunk. It'll hold dinner for four and a small orchestra. It's the perfect place for your helmet and jacket. In fact, there's so much room, you can take Frankenstein, King Kong, and Godzilla for a ride. The Honda Elite 50 LX, the scooter that comes with a trunk.
Hi, gang. Welcome back to Friday Night Videos. I'm here with LaToya Jackson. She's a lot of fun. We're going to do a Def Leppard song next. Now, Def Leppard is part of the heavy metal wave that is crashing on America right now. Def Leppard's pretty weird. They're kind of like lizard guys. Now, the song they've got for us tonight is Pour Some Sugar on Me. And so LaToya's doing her part, as you can see over there. Remember, this is the most fun you're ever going to have. Pour Some Sugar on Me. By Def Leppard.
Eddie Murphy's smash comedy concert film Raw is coming on video cassette, but this is all we can show on TV because it's Raw.
Hello, New York.
Bye-bye, I gotta go. Thank you.
Catch the rest of Eddie Murphy Raw from Paramount at your local video store.
In a battle drill, you need horsepower, firepower, people power, teamwork.
Be all that you can be. Get an edge on life in the army.
Bye.
Oh, I'm late.
A little final net and you have all the hold you need. A little final net keeps the look you want. A little final net goes a long, long way.
What time are we supposed to be there?
A half hour ago.
Hey, how long do we have to stay?
From Touchstone Pictures, a hot new star, a two-bit detective. Every moment they're together. Is a new adventure in trouble. Compassion.
I'm sorry I yanked your ears.
All the times you yanked my ears?
And gratitude.
How can I ever repay you?
Who Framed Roger Rabbit? A Steven Spielberg presentation, a Robert Zemeckis film.
Don't ever kiss me again.
Rated PG.
Now playing at a theater near you. Check newspaper for showtimes.
Look for the gold star of automotive excellence when buying your next car, truck of the Bay Area. At Sarabelli Mitsubishi Kolba and Stevens Creek Mitsubishi Santa Clara, you'll find gold star selection, service, and prices. A new 1988 seven-passenger van is only $11,988. Or buy a new 88 Mighty Max for only $66,95.98 with $159 down or $159 a month. That's Sarabelli Mitsubishi and Stevens Creek Mitsubishi. Look for all the gold star dealers in your local paper. It's your assurance of gold star value.
Well, I see by the Rolodex watch on my wrist here, it's time to say goodnight. Say goodnight.
Goodnight, everybody.
Goodnight.
This week on Saturday Night Live, Judge Reinhold and the Church Lady forces a confession.
I have sinned against you.
Well, we said we're sorry. How convenient.
With 3 months to the lighting of the flame, the U.S. takes on China in platform competition, diving's most disciplined event on NBC Sports World Sunday.